The intelligence identified two possible O'Reilly locations. Let's start with the market. Don't waste time. All the local thugs will be here any minute. You've arrived. Occupy the perimeter. Wait for the attack team to search the building. Maple, cover the steelbreaker forces. I'll copy. Maple, do you copy? Shit. Steelbreakers, help them elude our reinforcements. Move towards the center, to the city hall. Hurry, we don't have much time. Hold the central square. Wait for the attack team. Find anything?
We captured an officer. He says Douglas was shooting beyond the river.
Steelbreakers, do you copy? Wait to the bridge.
Where is he?
Somewhere inside the plant. He doesn't know where.
Man, the plant. Quick. One more to go. That's the whole unit. Ah, it's Douglas's security. Looks like you're on the right spot.
Identify target. Hostile, take.
Let's stick to the plan. Man the perimeter while our special forces search the building.
Officer Taylor! Loader, heat!
They're flanking us on the right! Hold! In the next room! Hold it, you bastard! Grenade!
Steelbreakers, cover them. Start moving after 90 seconds. Douglas will be delivered to Volkov. Now we have to wait until Fedor cracks him, and then it's over for CIA.